Hi Leo, this is going to be your love reading for December 13th, 2017. We start the reading off with the Six of Wands in reverse. So you guys are giving up or losing confidence in something, maybe having to do with a fire sign, or maybe someone is losing confidence or giving up on you. Next, you have the King of Wands. Who is this courageous person that is a charmer, kind of, has a lot of power? Could be dealing with a fire sign there again, or maybe this is the person that you're thinking about, or someone in your. Someone around you is dealing with a person like this. Next, you have the Five of Wands. Excuse me. So, it's some kind of challenge or obstacle, or they could be playing games with you, or you're playing games with them. Since like it's some kind of playing that's going on. This King of Wands. Maybe you feel like you're getting played by the King of Wands. That's why you're kind of giving up. On the bottom of the deck, you have the Justice card in reverse. So something happened that wasn't. Maybe you found out they were lying about something, or some kind of legal problems that you guys are having. Something that wasn't fair to you or them. Followed by the Four of Pentacles, which means that you want, maybe you wanted a long-term relationship with that person, but they were scared or you were scared to change, or scared of a change, some kind of change that happened. It's followed by the Strength card. So I feel like your message for right now is, go within, take control, self-love, and have confidence, and you'll figure out what you need to do in this situation. I see how she's like taming the beast, and maybe that's, what your message is supposed to be about. Anyways, hopefully some things resonated. See you later.